just here, you might see my cats walking around. I have to. So I wanted it to be like really chill. Like, I'm my blanket right here. But yeah, I'm my blanket right here. Like, it's all the way right here. So I'm just relaxing. It's more like a calm game. But yeah, so sorry if my cats start to move around or like I don't hear certain noise. I'm gonna have a headphones connected to the controller so I could hear the game through one headphone, but I'm not gonna put both of them on just so I could hear like if there's anything loud so I could like pause, you know what I mean? I don't think this game is that long. I'm not sure. I've only seen like one video on it, but it was just somebody like I didn't even finish it. I watched like the first few minutes of it. I know this game is old, but yeah. So let me pop the headphone in really quick. Ooh, that's kind of loud, but I hope you guys enjoy like this type of setup. Sorry if I'm looking straight a lot, because my TV is right there and the game is right there. So yeah, let me edit the sound because it's way too loud. I don't want it to be too. Oh, my cat's like right here licking himself. So yeah, but if there's any like super loud noise, I'll like lower the volume down, you know. But okay. Girl.
Oh. Thank you.
across the girl's bathroom. Did she go to the wrong bathroom? Wow. What the heck? Is she dreaming it, or is she like reliving it? Is it like that movie Happy Death Day where she keeps reliving her birthday? She broke her camera. Oh, that's what she can do. Round two. If that's the case, then what happened with that storm? Did she rewind the time before she got crushed? Or was that an actual dream? Okay. Daddy could probably let me out early. I'm gonna check, see if he's able to do that. Gosh.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Oh. Okay. Never mind. Okay, I can't be mean. Wait. No, I wanna go back. Okay, wait. Okay, I knew that was this one. I'm not good at these games because I just choose the wrong one. The showers, there is two. Max's room. Is that her? Oh wait, is that her name, Max? Is Max her room? Oh yeah. Okay, that is her room. Okay, so I'm at the corner. So sad to inform you that I totally bunked Julia and Dina just now. All I had to do was I should help her, but I want
Stupid with me.
Okay, this is a bit.